Okay, as you may have seen from a previous video, when traveling on dirt roads, we like to cover our vents to prevent dust getting in the van, because there can be a real issue on some of these roads. And if you've ever dealt with the good old Aussie red dust, you understand it's not fun, and it stains and stays forever. So we'd normally just get some paper or something and just cover these vents and just tape it. And then when we get to where we are, we'd untape it. And then when we leave to go back on a dirt road, we'd tape it again, and sort of on and off. And you end up getting quite a bit of a mess. So what I'm doing today is I'm making some removable covers. So I'm going to use just basically some tarp and some Velcro tape. And I'm hoping this is going to work. So first thing I will be doing is putting a line of Velcro tape around the edges here. Around the edges of the vent. Then I'm going to fit the other side of the Velcro tape on there, and then stick the canvas on there to make sure it's all lined up in the right size. And then they should be on and off removable. So hopefully it's gonna work, fingers crossed. Okay, so the first thing I need to do is make sure that this area is really clean. So what I've done, I've just got a wet cloth, make sure I've cleaned out any dirt, and then I've gone over again with a dry cloth using a bit of alcohol spray. So this is just glass cleaning spray, but it's the same thing. It's like your it's just like a alcohol spray that will just basically clean off any residue and dirt, so that when I use the adhesive Velcro tape, it's got a good clean strong surface to stick to. So that was first step. Now I will go and I will trim one side of the Velcro tape around and get that fit on there. Okay, so I've done a few of them. So if you can have a look here, you can see we got that Velcro running around, which is where the covers are going to attach to. So got a few done, a couple of vents there. There's still a couple more other ones to do, and then I'll go into the next step. Okay, so I've just cut these strips now. So I've got the opposite Velcro that will stick on there. And so then what I'll be doing is I'll get a sheet of the canvas, and I will measure that out against that so that all fits, and then I'll be able to stick that to the canvas, and we'll see if that's strong enough to hold on its own. If not, I might reinforce it with a little bit of extra glue or something just to make it stick there to make sure it's tight. Okay, so the canvas top I've got one of these ones here, because it's got the it's like a painted thing, so I'm hoping that being that sort of sort, being that type, that when I cut it, it's not going to fray and it will hold itself nice. Also means that it'll have a really good surface for the Velcro tape to adhere to. So fingers crossed that should be enough. Give it a shot. Okay, so I've gone ahead and out of my big tarp, I've cut this section that will fit just over here. It's going to be about the same size. So I'll peel these layers off here. Around the whole thing, I'll stick the tarp on there, I'll press that, I'll let that hold for a little while, then I'll peel that off, and hopefully all the Velcro will come off with it on the right hand side, and then I can trim it to size, and hopefully that's gonna be it. Okay, so I've stuck that on there now, and now if we have a little look, if I peel this back, you can see the other side of that Velcro pulls off with it, which is what I was hoping. So, and that hopefully now I'll be able to just trim those edges, get that a bit cleaner. Okay, and so that's one done. So that's all been stuck on there. I've trimmed that out, and then just before we hit a dirt road, I can just do a quick little Velcro over that. Give it a good seal down through all the edges. And just like that. And then our vents are covered, ready to hit that dust road, those dirt roads. And hopefully that's it. So I'll just go through I'll do the same to all the other vents, and I'll get them all completed, and then that's going to be a much easier solution than taking them on and off with sticky tape and duct tape and using paper and redoing it every time. Sure, it may not look perfect with the little Velcro strips there, but here I'd rather take function and practicality over keeping that clean. And you know, at the end of the day, we tear that off, and we tear that off once, just as we would do some duct tape. So job sorted. Have a great day.